డెస్క్టాప్ నుండి కనెక్ట్ అయిన వాళ్ళు, ల్యాప్టాప్ నుండి కనెక్ట్ అయిన వాళ్ళకి రికార్డింగ్ పర్మిషన్ వస్తుంది. అనిల్ కే ఓకే ఇస్ రికార్డింగ్. Okay, let's start today's class on Cucumber framework. So what are the main components in Cucumber framework? So in the last class we discussed about Cucumber project basics, okay, how to execute the Cucumber framework. So what are the main components in Cucumber? So just so the main components of Cucumber is scenario file. So not scenario file, nothing but we can call it as a features file. So the first one is feature file, okay. I think let's wait 2 minutes, still people are joining. Lavanya. సో లావణ్య మీరు నాకు తెలుసు మీరు మొబైల్ నుండి జాయిన్ అయినట్టున్నారు, సో ఐ కాంట్ ఏబుల్ టు గివ్ రికార్డింగ్ పర్మిషన్ ఫర్ యూ. ఓకే లెట్స్ స్టార్ట్ కుకుంబర్ ఫ్రేమ్వర్క్. సో వాట్ ఆర్ ద మెయిన్ కాంపోనెంట్స్ ఆఫ్ ఎ కుకుంబర్ ఫైల్, కుకుంబర్ ప్రాజెక్ట్? సో వన్ ఈజ్ సినారియో ఫైల్, సెకండ్ వన్ ఈజ్ స్టెప్ డెఫినేషన్స్ డాట్ జావా ఫైల్. స్టెప్ డెఫినేషన్స్ థర్డ్ వన్ వాట్ ఈస్ ద థర్డ్ వన్? టెస్ట్ రన్నర్ డాట్ జావా ఫైల్, వెరీ గుడ్. సో టెస్ట్ రన్నర్ డాట్ జావా ఫైల్. So these are the main components of Cucumber. Okay. Oh, screen share le ra?
Not able to see your screen.
Oh.
Let's
come in. Okay, right. So what are the main components of Cucumber Cucumber framework? So the main components of Cucumber framework is scenario file. So nothing but feature file. Main components Cucumber project. So one is scenario file, and second one is step definitions dot java file, and third one is test runner dot java file. Okay, in order to execute your features file, so we have to execute our program through test runner dot java file. Okay, let's go to the first one, feature file. So feature file is nothing but your test case, so we can call it as a test case. So the set of steps we can write, test objective will be written in the feature file. So by writing given, so what are the keywords that we can use in feature file? Given, comma, when, then, and but. So these are the keywords, we can use, okay, to write a feature file. We will use these keywords. Okay, let's go to the how to write a scenario feature file in Cucumber. Okay, so I'm going to my Cucumber project. So let's see. So hope everyone has imported this project in your Eclipse. Okay, after importing this Cucumber project, so the first one, feature file. So the features file is available under SRC test resources. So let's expand the features file. So whatever you are seeing, these we can call it as a feature file. Okay. So please go on mute rest of the people. So many people are on unmute. If you are on unmute, I can remove the from the group. If you are not on mute, Keshav, you are on. Okay, under SRC test resources. So whatever you are seeing, this we can call it as a feature file. So let's see how to create a feature file. So under feature file folder, you can go to new and create a feature file. So I'm creating a file as test 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I can create whatever name I want. So I'm creating test 1, 2, oh, sorry. I have created incorrectly. So let me create. So right click, go to new and click on file and create test 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and dot feature. So you have to give the extension as dot feature. Just click on finish. See, this is the feature file has been created just now. Okay, so this is the feature file has been created. So like that, we can create the feature file. So let's go to the first simple program. So I'm going to the nationality.feature file. So this is the feature I have written in my feature file. So my feature file is, I'm going to automate in Orange HRM application. I'm going to automate create nationality record. Okay, as we know how to create the nationality record. So just logging into the Orange HRM application and I'm logging into the application. Click on login button. Go to admin, create nationalities, and clicking on add button. And I'm creating a nationality record as Indian 981, and I'm clicking on save. So this is the scenario I want to automate in Cucumber framework. Okay, so I want to write set of driver instructions and how to automate. So here I'm writing. So this is the objective I have written in my feature file and scenario. So nothing but your test case title. You can give whatever name you want and test case. So you have to write by using the set of keywords as when, given and then. Okay, when means, okay. So generally whenever you are opening any of the website, so the first time we can write it as when I open Orange HRM website. Okay, and given means generally if you are giving some input details, generally people will use given as the input. It will be used for given input details. And if you want to add more data, means if you want to add more steps, you can use and. And I created nationality record and then I sign out. You can write and or then I sign out. So this is the simple steps. This is the simple scenario I want to automate. Okay, so first I have written my feature file and I have written my scenario, test case objective and everything, and I have written set of steps. So this is the scenario I want to automate. So once my feature file has been developed, so the first part has been completed. And now let's go to the, for each step, how to write the steps. Suppose I want, so for this step, how to write the corresponding method and where I have to write the corresponding method. So let's minimize this SRC test resources and go to the SRC test Java. So in the SRC test Java under Selenium Glucode 1, under test.java, okay, I have implemented each and every keyword. Control F and I'm doing. See, I open Orange HRM website. So this is the @when keyword has been implemented in this method. So the methods I have written like this. Similarly, sign in details, control C and verify that has been implemented in the test.java. Sign in details. See, and @given sign in details. So like that, each and every keyword has been implemented in step definitions.java file. So this test.java file, I can call it as a step definitions. So each and every step definition Java file has been implemented. And I sign out. Okay, let's go to this one. So like that, driver.quit I have written. Okay, so like that, every set of instruction has been implemented for a, so this we can call it as a keyword. So for every keyword, the step definition.java has been implemented. So every step has been implemented in corresponding method. So if it is when, I am writing @when. If it is then, @then I am writing. Okay, then I sign out. So sign out I have written, then I @then I am writing. Billing starting line I am giving tilde symbol, and $ symbol I am writing. So like that, every keyword has been implemented. That means you have written set of driver instructions in every method. Okay, right. Now the next point is, you want to execute this feature file. So now let's go to the, so second step has been completed, step definition java file has been implemented, and if you want to execute a particular feature file, you have to execute the program through testrunner.java file only in Cucumber. So let's go to testrunner.java file. So in the runner package, I have implemented testrunner package. Okay, in the runner package I have implemented test runner. So this public class test runner curling bracket begin and curling bracket close. So there is no code has been written. Okay, but @cucumber option has been written. Okay, so you have to write the syntax like this. Okay, to execute a feature file, you have to write the syntax like this. So let's go to here. So if you want to execute a particular feature file, you need to write like this in the @cucumber options. You need to write like this, class path features folder. So under class path means under src test resources, the features folder contains so many features. So I want to execute nationality.feature file, and I want to execute skills.feature file. So just I'm giving comma and I'm specifying. Okay, so like that, you can specify comma and you can write as many as you want. Okay, so just I'm, so at this moment I want to execute only nationality.feature. I'm removing this one. And the next point is, why I have I'm checking my code has been implemented, and where is my step definitions.java file package has been implemented. So in Selenium Glucode 1, in this package the steps has been implemented. You can write a test, you can implement every keyword in this package only, because your testrunner.java is looking for that every keyword has been implemented in this package. So you have to write your test run every step implementation in Selenium Glucode 1 package only. Okay, so that is the glue section. And plugin section, plugins means the reporting part will be generated automatically in Cucumber. So this is the predefined how to generate the HTML reporting part. So it will be generated automatically. So we will come to this point after executing the program, and about tags also we will say in the next topics. So now let me run my testrunner.java, and let me run my testrunner.java. So your browser has been launched.
Login.
I sign in, and I created nationality record, and I sign out. So all the steps has been executed. Okay, so let's go to the your feature file. So the first one is, I open Orange HRM website. So copy this one and go to the test.java, and Control F and Control V. See this open. So this lines of code, it has been executed. So it is executing. Its window is launched. Chrome browser is launched and it is maximized, and whatever cookies are there, it's deleted, and application URL is launching like that. Chap them. So like that, the testrunner.java file has been executed. Okay, so that is the basic understanding of Cucumber framework. Has any doubts up to here so far? People who are in online, anyone, before going on to the next topic in Cucumber, let me know. So like that, every step definition.java file package has been implemented, and your feature file steps are, so you have to write a method in test.java so that it will be executed. Okay, so now let's go to the second program. So here testrunner.java, before and after we can see, we will discuss later. చెప్తాను ఇంకా ఆ టాపిక్ అప్డే కనెక్టివిటీ రాలేదు సో దట్స్ ఇట్ ఆన్ ద ఫస్ట్ బేసిక్ కుకుంబర్ ప్రాజెక్ట్ సో హియర్ ద ఇంప్లిమెంటేషన్ పాయింట్ ఆఫ్ వ్యూ ఓకే గో టు ద స్టెప్ డెఫినేషన్ డాట్ జావా అండ్ గో టు ద ఆల్ కీవర్డ్స్ డాట్ జావా హియర్ ఓకే కాపీ దిస్ వెబ్సైట్ copy this website and paste it and check it this your documentation for cucumber so you can copy this one so this link I already shared on last Friday okay so from where I am taking in my step definitions package all keywords.java contains some link so open this link and copy this URL update site control C okay and go to your Eclipse so help and click on install new software and paste it here and click on add okay and here paste it here control V and type it cucumber and click on add and next and finish so like that if you clicking on and so cucumber plugins will be added in your Eclipse so let me show you the documentation See that is what he is doing. So cucumber he is adding and he is clicking and this link will it will come. Just click on this one, click on next and finish. So that cucumber will be installed. That cucumber will be installed. So no need to follow up. Click on next and finish. So that's it enough. So remaining steps you no need to follow from here onwards. So that cucumber will be installed on your Eclipse. So once cucumber is successfully installed, you can able to see the features file in green color. So that is the confirmation that cucumber has been successfully installed or not okay so that's it on the first basic of cucumber project has anybody any doubts before moving on to the next topic in cucumber
sir
yes
is there any need to add dependencies sir, for this cucumber?
yes exactly excellent so let's go to the pom.xml pom.xml okay So what are the supporting libraries are required to implement the cucumber project see here I'm writing cucumber api java given when and then so these are the supporting class files are required in order to read input data from the feature file okay these are the supporting feature file so these are the maven dependencies is required in your pom.xml let's go to the pom.xml see here there are so many cucumber plugins are there okay see info cucumber.java cucumber.testng cucumber.junit okay and so just control F and do the cucumber things see so all these things are related to cucumber only so these all are required so I will show you in the documentation See, these are the supporting Maven dependencies should available in your pom.xml. See cucumber. So okay, let me go to my cucumber here. So info.cubes, okay, and Selenium I have included and JUnit I have included. So whatever is required, all the supporting libraries I am including for extent reports. I am using this one, okay. So all the supporting libraries has been already there just you can import this maven dependencies automatically those maven dependencies will come under your supporting libraries okay so that's it on the cucumber project so if everyone is good I want to continue to a cucumber 2 project hope everyone is good okay So now let's go to the cucumber. So the next project is in cucumber scenario outline. Okay. So in what is the difference between cucumber project and cucumber scenario outline? Okay. So the variation it will come only in feature file only. In rest all the concept wise everything is same. To execute the feature file we will use testana.java only. So where is the variation it is coming? I will show you. So in the feature file I am writing feature. You can write feature whatever you want okay and about these tags we can discuss later okay so whatever feature file you can write that the object of this one and scenario out one I have written and I have given input data when I enter valid username and password I am giving my input data And also I am doing some parameterization. I created nationality record Indian 208, Indian 209, Indian 210. So that means your scenario file is going to execute 3 times. Okay. So first time the program will be executed nationality record as India 208. And second time your program is going to execute India 209. And third time your program is going to execute the with the input data as Indian 210. In the previous program, we haven't given input data in the feature file. Directly, we have written all the input data in the step definitions.java file only. But the best practice is you have to give all the input data in the feature file itself. Okay, so I have given all my input data in the feature file and my program is going to execute 3 times. Now we need to understand one more point, how the step definition.java package has been implemented. So how the input data it will be passed to step definitions.java file. So let's copy this line. Okay, so let's go to the src test java and go to testrunner.java. So my package has been implemented under step definitions.package. So let's go to all keywords.java. So control F, control V, I enter valid username and valid password. So this is the way you have to write the syntax. Understood, right? So I enter valid username and valid password. So wherever argument is there. So I'm writing like this in my step definition.java file. It is that one and all keywords.java. So I enter valid username and valid password. So this part. Okay. So like that, the feature file input arguments, it is passing to all keywords.java. And here I'm writing string username and string password. So this input value will come here. This input value, it will come here. So in the first case, the username is admin and admin 123. So that values it's coming to here. And after that, you can write setup driver string username, password and login button dot click. Now let's go to the feature file. And I created nationality record. So how this has been created? So this is the input data it is going. So let's go to here. I created nationality record. So this is one argument. So nationality record is Indian 208. So that value it is coming to here. Okay. And I'm using that one in the nationality name setup driver instructions. I have written and I'm using that one. So like that, your input arguments has to pass in the step definitions.java file. So let me run my testrunner.java file. Okay. So let me run my testrunner.java file. So this, here I haven't mentioned specific feature file that I want to execute. So one second, where is my feature file? SRC test resources. So here I have only nationality dot feature file. In the previous program, we understood how to execute specific feature file. But if you want to execute all the features file in this folder, just simply you can write the folder name so that it will execute all the features file. So simply I have written features file folder. Okay, so that it will execute all the features file. So right now it is only one. So it is going to be executed. So what is the difference between scenario and scenario outline? This is the interview question people are asking. In the scenario outline, the program is executing for different sets of parameter values. Okay, so your test is going to execute 3 times for different sets of input data. Okay, so nothing but data driven test. Okay, so let's run my testrunner.java. So Indian 208 record has been created and the program is going to start second time. Okay. Set of keywords are executing now. This is the easiest framework in Selenium. Okay. So your record has been executed. So that is the main advantage of scenario outline. So in scenario outline, in the example section, we will define the parameters. Okay, we'll define the parameter and parameter values we can specify in the example section here. So how many sets of input data is there? Those many times those set of steps will be executed. So like that, we can able to achieve scenario outline. And go to the testrunner.java. So here I have specified cucumber HTML report. Okay, let me go to my HTML target folder. Okay, HTML target folder. Under target folder, I have to check cucumber HTML report, and I have to open index.html. So this is the reporting part. Automatically it will generate. See, so the first time Indian 208, second time Indian 209, and third time Indian 210. So this program has been executed with this input data. That is what it is showing clearly output. Okay, your test is passed. Okay. So that is the difference between scenario and scenario outline. So only the differentiation it will come in the feature file implementation. That's it. And step definitions.java, how the input arguments that we are passing. So that is the observation we have to check. Is everyone clear before moving on to the next topic in cucumber? Has anybody has any doubts how I am passing the input data? So just see, this is the main step. So if you are writing input values here, so go to all keywords.java and control F and control V and check it. So this is the value. So this is the value it is passing to here. That's it. So the parameter value Indian 207 it is passing and it is executing here. So like that, your set of driver instructions are executing. Okay. So that is the cucumber and cucumber scenario outline. And the next third concept is cucumber data table. So we have completed cucumber and cucumber scenario outline. So now we are moving on to the cucumber data table. Third concept is cucumber data table. Okay. So in the cucumber data table also, I am going to do some small modifications in my feature file. Okay, let's observe that change only. So let's go to the SRC test resources and expand and just click on this feature file. In the previous case, I am writing directly input values in the step itself. Now what I am doing, whatever is input data is required for that step, I'm writing like this. User navigate to login page and I'm giving this is the input data is required. And I created nationality record. I'm giving like this. So I'm going to create input data this one. And then user log out from the application. So this concept, you can call it as a data tables concept. How data will be passed to your step definition.java file in case if you are following this approach. So let's go to this part and let me show you the first example. I created nationality record Indian 79. So go to SRC test Java and check the test steps. So control F and control V, I created nationality record. Okay. So here I'm writing data table. So this is the data table that I'm importing in the cucumber project. We have a concept as data table class. So I'm creating data table object as user credentials. So user credentials is, so user credentials. So this is the step you have to write it, copy and paste it. So in order to read the input data from the feature file, you need to write the in a step like this. So that the data dot get zero of get off zero means this one username, data dot get zero of get off one means password. So like that, that value will be passed automatically. Okay. So just you have to create the object and user credentials dot raw means raw data. Okay. So that is the input data. It is coming and it is storing into this object. Data dot get zero of get off zero means username, data dot get zero of get off one, which means password. So similarly for I created nationality record. So I created nationality record. So I'm creating the table as data table, nationality data, and same line I'm doing copy and paste. Okay. And I'm going to use data dot get zero of get zero. So which means here is only one parameter. So Indian 79 value, it will be passed to here. Okay. Indian 79. So that value will be passed nationality name. So like that, so you can able to read the input data by using data tables concept like this. Okay, let me run this program. So to run my program, I have to use my testrunner.java file. Let's go to the testrunner.java file. So let me run this program. So like that Indian 79 record has been created. So the simple concept is, in the feature file we are writing input data in the next line, and how to read the input data, that is the observation we need to do. So data table object I have created, and I am writing like this. This is the syntax, and data dot get of zero dot get of zero, so which means Indian 17. In case the national, so data table data object I have created. So user credentials dot raw data, and data dot get zero of means username, data dot get zero of one means password. So like that we are writing. So that is the concept of data table. So has anybody any doubts how we are passing the input data from the feature file? Okay. So now we completed. Now we have completed data table. So the next concept is data table with headers. Okay, so that next concept is data table with headers. So in the Cucumber project, first we have seen Cucumber one simple scenario feature file, and the second program we have understood scenario outline for different sets of input data, and the third project we understood Cucumber data table, and now we are going to discuss about data tables with headers. Okay, so the differentiation, it will come again in feature file only. Okay, let's go to the feature file. So let me open my nationality.feature file. So the only differentiation, it is coming the parameter names I am giving here. Okay, in the previous case I haven't given the column headers, so that is why I am mentioning my project name also data tables with headers. So here I'm mentioning, so if somebody will review what is this, they can easily understand this is username, this is password, it is going to use in the login page. So this is the nationality record is going to be, that input data is going to create in here. So what is the advantage of the data tables is, your test is going to execute two times for different sets of input data. So let's go to the how the code has been implemented and how the step definition dot java file package has been implemented. So now let's go to this one, user navigate dot user navigate to login page. Now let's go to your src test java and expand Selenium Glue code and go to the test steps and control F, control V and check it. See the thing, I have created data table user credentials. Previously I am writing data dot raw something like that. Now I am creating my syntax like this. List of map string data is equal to user credentials dot as maps dot string dot class string dot class. So this is the syntax, and this data dot get of zero dot get of username parameter name I am writing. Previously I am writing data dot get of zero dot get of zero, data dot get of zero dot get of one. So nobody can understand. So but now people can easily understand. So this is the input username and password parameter values that he is retrieving from the feature file. Similarly, I created nationality record. So data table nationality one, and one second. And if it is a repetition case, you need to write a code in under the for loop, because there your test need to execute multiple times. So I have written for loop two times here. I have written a for loop. Okay. And so string class one second data dot map. Okay, data dot get of nationality. Okay, directly we can write data dot get of, you here you no need to write data dot get of zero dot get of username. You can write directly like this as well, data dot get of parameter you can write. So here also you no need to write data dot get of zero dot get of like that. Data dot get of username also you can write it like that. Okay. So here I am writing data dot get of nationality. So that is the parameter value. So first time it will get, and second time the input values it will be retrieved. So like that, your test is going to execute for different sets of input data. Okay, let's run this testrunner.java file. So here I'm going to execute my nationality feature file, and this is my selenium glue code, and let me run my testrunner.java file. So this time your data tables with column headers is going to execute. In the previous case, we have executed data table without column headers. So this is the advanced approach came in data tables concept. In case in your projects, people are using data tables, you need to do these two labs. So like that, your feature file has been executed. Let's go to the output report under Cucumber, for under target folder Cucumber reports. So under target folder Cucumber reports, a report.html has been generated. Open with browser. So here your extend reports generated automatically. I haven't written any code also. So that is the beauty of Cucumber framework. So the reporting part has been generated when user navigated admin and password, and it is passed, and I created nationality record Indian 16 and Indian 17. This is the records has been created. Okay, and then user logged out from the application. So this has been created. Okay, so like that, the feature file has been created. So output report has been created. Okay, so that's it on the data tables, column data tables with column headers. So in today's class, we understood Cucumber 1, Cucumber scenario outline, Cucumber data table, and Cucumber data table with headers. Okay, so we have left with Cucumber hooks and Cucumber tags. Okay, these two concepts we are going to discuss in tomorrow's class, or if you want me to continue, I'm ready. Let me know. Hello. So is this enough for today, or do you want me to continue? Hello. No,
if I will tell for today, sir.
Enough. For, okay. Huh? Fine. Yeah, that's it. I want. Okay. So you can do these four projects. Okay. I'm going to share you. Yesterday I shared Cucumber 1 project, and today I'm going to share you Cucumber scenario outline, Cucumber data table, and Cucumber data table with